Do do. Well, that's on maximum. And this one, sound. Yep, it's got the USB mic, it's a little bit low. But we don't want it too loud, because that causes distortion. There we go. I'm so tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. We're so tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. Ooh. Good day. Good evening and welcome. I've got a thumbs up from a shadowy figure in the corridor. So we're live and rolling. Let's get straight on with the music then, shall we? Yeah. Tired of waiting for you. I'm so tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. Waiting. This is on the Tapes album, Volume 3. Thank you. thinking of home, thinking of home. Well, you know,
I'm waiting,
said I'm waiting for you,
sit here, waiting here for you.
So we're off to a start. Sitting by the fire, Saturday night, starting at 6. Every week. Nights are getting colder, and evenings are getting dark. Honeymoon is over, and the winter soon will start. Here inside, the sun is gonna shine and keep our love alive. When we take a ride, its light is gonna help us to survive. Just let it snow, and let those bad days just come and go. You and I have seen it, just forget about the show. When the cafe gets too crowded, well, you can just get up and go. Joan of Arc from Mazet. too late to sing that one soon. Tired of being out on the street. I gotta work all day to get back on my feet and get away. Wine's gone sour and the money's getting slow. Everybody's talking about how it used to flow yesterday. The dream is over and I guess it's time to go home. The dream is over, it's time to go home. Dream is over. Also, it seems quite a long time later. Quite a lot of the songs are sort of retrospective. They're not always how it was at the time, but how it seemed at some point looking back. Remember the records at all. Oh Lord, please don't let there be any shipwrecks. Let the lighthouse shine out bright and clear. But if there should need to be an accident at sea, please let the next one be here.
cliff top, to the rocks, the sea down below. It's loose and it's steep and it's slippery. You better mind how you go. From a moonless night, we need a little light. We don't want any accidents, you know. Oh Lord, please don't let there be any shipwrecks tonight. Let the lighthouse shine bright and clear. But there should need to be tragedy on the sea. Please let the next one be. Time it happens, don't let me be late, or too much salt water infiltrate. We don't want any shipwrecks, no, no. Lighthouse shine out bright and clear. If there needs to be an accident at sea, please let the next one be here. Tide brings ashore and the duty-free liquor. We don't need any shipwrecks. Lighthouse shine bright and clear. There needs to be an accident at sea. Please let the next one be.
This one's nicely warmed up and roughly in tune. I'll sing Richard Long. But I'm just going to prompt myself with a few... Because I always worried that I've missed out a verse. It's a different verse every time that I might have missed out. I'll keep my glasses on as well. So this is Richard Long about walking... Land art and walking in the West White. His walk is his land art. A journey's my song. I sing in the footsteps of Richard, Richard Long. On the map it's a straight line, no detours allowed. 3 days under blue skies until the first. Until the first clouds. All the way out to the unknown.
footsteps of Richard Long. Over the landslip, down into the chine, arranging the stones there into a long line. Journey's the song, I walk in the footsteps of Richard Long. My journey's a song, I sing in the footsteps of Richard Long. All through the emotions, I cry as I laugh, toes in my old boots, hand on my stoic. The path I walked last week has fallen into the sea. At the bottom lying sideways, that old home oak. On the bank there, backpack and guitar, stays until sunset, then steals away to sleep in his car. My journey's the song, a song in the footsteps of sung in the footsteps of Richard Long.
Richard Long, that one's on the Philosophical album. How's it going, folks? Is my fire still going? Yeah, don't need to chuck another log on yet. We're all cosy. Chat amongst yourselves. You can't interrupt me right now because I won't see it until after. But if you do leave a comment, which you can, you know, even know later, if you do leave a comment, just say which song it is, because sometimes I get comments and I'm looking at them later and they say, I like that one, or oh, that one's different or something, and I don't know which one it is because I can't always match them up properly like that. Anyway, I'm going to sing something, you know. Yeah. I'm going to sing an upbeat song. By Cat Stevens, Yusuf Islam. Ba ba da da ba da da da.
upon a smile, girl. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. And it's breaking my heart in two, because I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you make a lot of new friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad air, and beware.
It's strange, this internet-y thing, you know. It's a funny old thing. I think I'm less, some ways less used to it now than I was 10 or 15 years ago, when I used to podcast to myself. I'm looking for my list. Just ideas, it's not a firm list. Trying to think what I haven't done for a little while. I think I've done The Last Nail recently, haven't I? Yeah, and I've done Writing. This is a Loudon Wainwright song.
Whatever happened to you? Whatever happened to us? Well, we missed the proverbial boat, and the train, and the plane, and the bus. Yeah, we pushed and we shoved and we ran out of love, and we tore each other apart. Love is grand, but I can't understand why you broke my proverbial heart. We used to be in love. You came too late. Yeah, boy meets girl and they give it a whirl, and the very next thing you know, he thinks she's nuts and she hates his guts, and the bad verb starts to flow. Those bad verbs, man. Well, you could say it's just sour grapes, 'cause that's just what it is. Get me my subscription to Odyssey, and you can get your subscription to this. That's a whole lot of crap about it. tender trap. What it is a suicide snare. And all I wanna do is forget about you and our lousy love affair.
That was very short. Yep, it was over in a flash. North Country Girl. I can have a go at North Country Girl. I haven't sung that for a little while. That's a sort of whoops. Yeah, it's my version of the Roy Harper version of the Bob Dylan version of the Martin Carthy version of the traditional song. If you're traveling in the North Country far, winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. She once was true love. Summer ends, rivers freeze. Please see she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling winds. And if you're traveling in the North Country far, winds hit she once was a true love of mine. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. So many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my days. And if you're traveling in the North Country far, where winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was true love. Please see for me, she wears her hair hanging long, rolls and curls around her breasts. Please see for me,
in the North Country farm. Winds hit heavy on the borderline. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was true. Love of mine. If today was not a lonesome highway, and if tonight wasn't a mighty crooked trail, and if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, and I could only hear a heart softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me would I rest in my bed once again. Beauty in that silver swimming river, and there's beauty in that sunrise in the sky, but none of these and nothing else can touch the beauty that I remember in my true love's eye. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, and I could only hear a heart softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me, and I'd rest in my bed once again. See my reflection in the water. I can't speak those words that show no pain. I can't even hear the echoes of my footsteps, and I can't remember the sound of my own name. It's only if my own true love was waiting, heart is softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me, and I'd rest in my bed once again. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, and I could only hear a heart softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me, and I'd rest in my bed once again.
time. There's a lady, she knows. All the twos and the fros, they go. She's changing her mind as the passions unwind. There'll be together.
down the coast from Alicante, in some winter fishing port. We watch the working boats come in just to see what they have caught, to see what they have caught. But the coast is not so special here, we turn our face inland, head up to the mountains, it's just a simple change of plan, a simple change of plan. And the silence at the mountain top takes you by surprise, with a scent of wild thyme, with some feast for city eyes, it's all feast for city eyes. Beware. In the evenings we go drinking, and it feeds us both, of course, with every glass of wine, a plate of cheese, or olives, or pork. That's how they do it in Ukika, with the orange trees in the street, next to the desert mountain range, far from the city beat, far from the city. Festive part. Then it's Christmas time in Rhonda, but without any of that fuss. The sunshine down in the gorges is good enough for us. That's good enough for us. Sad part. And this time of year can testing, and the bridge across so high. One day there'd been a leaper, we saw the rescue team go by. The rescue team went by. Now it's on down to Tarifa, and that's the very end of two oceans, two continents. We'll return someday, my friend. We shall return someday, my friend. We couldn't miss those southern cities that were once ruled from the east, but we're getting kind of tired now. Beware the savage beast. Ooh, savage bees. For with alcohol and menopause, that's a killer combination. Traipsing through the streets at night, disorientation, disorient, disorient, disorientation. Thank you.
That was winter in Andalusia, but it must have been one of the best, with memories to take away and keep with all the rest. Keep with all the rest. It's a long and changing road back. Now we found our pace to marvel at the landscapes and that strange cave-dwelling race. Who made those ancient paintings of the hunter and the fish? Who dug their homes in the hillside and then put up a satellite dish? Put up a satellite dish. I'm just going to do one more song. It's, it's called Shape. And it's about the concept of shape and how important it is. Thank you.
matter is material until you consider the energy keeps it together. Study the synergy of time, time and direction without protection. You take away the consistency of your persistent identity. All you have left, all that remains is just the shame. Shape has the power to sail into the wind, or as good as, and shape has the power to cut through solid rock in a whirlpool of time, and the gravity of meaning predicting the pattern. So follow the contours and make good, get into shape. A cork floating on the sea will always describe a circle. Each wave goes by, travels great distance, all the way across the ocean, but no water has moved until it crashes on the shoreline, ending the journey. And the death, the birth and the story, all that remains, all we have left is just the shape. All that remains, the birth and the story, life and the death, all we have left, all that remains, all that is left is just the shape.
Now I'm in some funny tuning where all I could do left would be the end. Come on down to the blue bus. Come on down to the blue bus. The blue bus is calling us. Thanks very much for joining me tonight by the fireside. Andy Roberts Fireside Sessions on Facebook every Saturday at 6 o'clock. A bit different every week. You never know what sort of mood I might be in. Upbeat, quiet, loud, a bit crazy, nervous, confident. Too much coffee, not enough coffee. Yeah. See you around all. Thanks very much for tuning in. See you next week.